this video, we will show you how to diagnose DNS related issues in a website. If you are facing any error or issue related to parent records, A record, MX record or name server, this video is based upon all-in-one solution for all such DNS issues. Go to intodns.com and then type your website name over here. Finally, click over report to get your complete DNS report. Now here, in the first paragraph, you will find two name servers written along with the IP address. If this section has some error or if even this section is not visible, then this signifies that your domain is suspended or something is wrong at domain control panel. So go to your domain control panel and recheck your name servers entered, or else contact your domain provider, since this section is completely based on domain control panel. Now the second section, that means the second paragraph, here you will find again the same two name servers. These name servers are fetched from WHM Edit DNS Zone. You need to check cPanel Advanced DNS Zone Editor. This is the section where it comes from. If this has some error, check your Advanced DNS Zone Editor and create these name servers. You can also reset your complete DNS zone from your WHM. Now, if you come down towards the MX IPs, if this has some error, that means your mails will not work. You need to fix your MX record from WHM Edit DNS Zone or cPanel Advanced DNS Zone Editor. If in case you have some problem with reverse MX record, they are also known as PTR records, then in that case you need to consult with your data center. This means you need to contact your hosting provider or server provider. This cannot be fixed at your end. Now, if you have some error related to A record, then in that case you simply need to check your website provider. If in case you have an issue related to A record, then in that case, you simply need to fix it via Edit DNS Zone under WHM, or else you can also fix it via Advanced DNS Zone Editor, which is given under cPanel. Please subscribe to our channel if you have still not subscribed. If you want to buy a web hosting services with complete premium support with all types of DNS issues, then simply consult redserverhost.com.